Alrighty. Hello and welcome back to Monster Hunter World. What we did last time was... something. I don't exactly remember. Anyways, I guess we're gonna go do what the story says. Because, why not? I got the rest of the Odegaard armor. So, to get up here, I can show it off a little bit. See, not too bad. Didn't take me that long to get the rest of the materials I needed. It was actually pretty quick. Alright, let's go find this Wyvern. Pretty sure this is the part where he tells me, "Oh, it's time to go fight all the apexes." I think it's just Rathalos and Diablos.
You know the drill. Start looking for clues.
Oh, shut up, Hamlet.
Split up and search. Don't worry. I'll be careful this time.
Split up? You do what? What do you do? I'm the one doing everything. You. Fucking lazy thing. It says there's traces nearby. Where are they? Itchy nose. Well, he did say it up here, so it's probably up here. So, I was replaying through... okay. I was replaying through... Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. Mainly because I lost my original save data and had to play through it again. But I was playing through it again because I missed that game and forgot how unforgiving it was. That's what's a lot harder than the world. Large doodles. Oh, I don't remember where to start looking. Yeah, these doodles are for the Grimalkins, not the Wyvern. I don't remember where we meet the Wyvern. I think it might be up above, actually. Question is, how do I get up above? I don't really remember. What the hell? Oh, Lord. Not important. Oh, I remember how to get up now. I have to go. Damn it. I have to go to where Dwayne is at. Which is right here. And why do I call it Dwayne? Because right there is Dwayne. You know, The Rock, the wrestler. Doodles, scales. Sorry, I'm still not over being sick. Oh boy. These next few fights are gonna be fun. Shut up. Let's see.
Looks like we both arrived at the same place.
Sure, whatever. The weapon I'm using in for you is... Why is my camera not... Okay. The weapon I'm using in for you is the longsword. Mainly because greatsword isn't the same in that game as it is in World. Or Rise. And I prefer longsword in the older games.
The trail seems to stop here.
Yeah, those are fun to fight when you don't have flash pods. I don't even know why that song is playing. You don't even hear that song when fighting him. I think this is like the only time you ever hear this song. Oh my god, quit saving her, just let her die. Mushroom Head, is that you? Hunt Rathalos.
Top of the food chain? Fire and horned wyverns? I guess we're supposed to hunt those two monsters. It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos. Want to return to base and prep?
Yeah, because those will be fun to kill. There's a camp somewhere. Where is it? This is not it. Where are you hiding? Supposed to be a place I can build a camp somewhere. Guess I might as well chase you while I'm here. How'd it go? Stupid cat, you went somewhere.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
Ooh, why did I do that? I almost fell down. These cats are useful because they teach your cat how to use traps. Flashy cage. Oh hey, he came to help me now. Sweet. Alright, Rathalos. Time to fight you. Damn, why did I do that? I love making stupid decisions. Now where is he going? Ugh, goddamn Rathalos. Oh, he's coming here. Damn it, quit yelling at me. Ah, yes, poison on a poison monster. Real smart. You bitch. Oh, Phelan's gonna destroy me. Now! Oh, goody, I'm confused too. Come on.
No!
That's what you get. No, the only thing that can poison me is his talons. Ah, itchy face! Come on, Rathalos. I love missing hits. Also nice, my cat put him to sleep. He's so gonna wake up. Oh, whatever, look at that. Nice. Ow. Heal me, cat. Thank you. Alright, I have punishing draw. I forgot about that. While you do that, I'm gonna carve your tail. Hope you don't mind. Apparently he's more interested in killing my cats. Yeah, right in his butt. Where's the lychee? Give me the lychee. There's the lychee. Did he go to where Dwayne is at? Yeah, it looks like it. Awesome if you do. I don't know why it's having me go this way when I could have gone the other way. Damn, Rathalos. Poor Rathalos taking a beating. Damn, dude, quitting already? Like, I just want to get away, man. Oh, I missed. Where'd he go? You little bastard. Come on, man. I'm not that scary. Like, seriously, I've only used one, like, what, one potion? Scott Flies, please help me by telling me where to go. Like, tell me the right way to go, because you're not really helping. Oh, here we go. I hate the ancient forest. It's too big. No, look, little moss wine. I just noticed I like lost hardly any sharpness. How's he still in rage? Isn't he sleeping? Yeah, he's sleeping. Why is he still enraged? Poor thing was just being the apex that he is. I had to come in here and put a stop to that. Think to yourself, who's the real monster here? to Astera. Darn. No Rathalos plate.
Next up, Diablos.
Don't worry, I'll get destroyed by it. Hi, Dale.